Have you ever felt like your business was in a slump and you were just really unmotivated? I'm going to show you how to fix that instantly. Post your goal. Now, this strategy is something that is taught quite often, and it has to do with you seeing your goal all the time. So what it actually means is that you print out your goal, stated in like, exercise 15 minutes daily, or going on a water fast, and having it placed somewhere that you see it every day. Someone told me that they wrote it on the mirror, and another one told me that they had like an alarm going off on their mobile phone, reminding them of their goal. And another way is to post it online to make it public, and just always reminding yourself of whatever goal you have can really motivate you, and it can pull you out of a slump. So I hope you enjoyed this strategy for pulling you out of a slump and getting you motivated again. But I have 9 other strategies that you can take a look at. So just click in the link in the description and you will get my 9 other strategies for getting out of a slump and getting motivated. Have a great day. Thank you for listening or watching this content. I hope it has brought you some value. I hope it's been inspiring or motivating or given you some kind of new idea to maybe get out of a rut or maybe really go and crush it. Listen, I'm just an ex-computer programmer who got into a car crash back in 2001 and took me several years to get out of that. And during that time, I studied everything there was to study about spirituality and personal growth. And finally, I found my way to finding my passion, and that is online marketing and online business building. That's the platform that I really love to help inspire people to create the life and the freedom that they want in their life and build a legacy and impact the world for the better. Now, if you want to follow me on this journey, you can find me on social media or go to my blog askmarilena.com. That's askmarilena.com. And I hope to see you in another episode. Bye for now.